Yeah, everything's inside fractals. All the information. It looks like, when you look at a cloud, you know, you see all these strange different shapes, etc., etc. It's when you analyze them at the fractal level, where I go. And like I say, everything's not quite what it seems. And that's what I do my studies on. That's what I research. I do that all the time now, every day. Every day I look at images and in awe of what I see, what's been shown to me. Just for using my eyes, my vision. It's a bridge between the mind, you know, the eyes. They'll reveal to the mind, and the mind has to work out the information. No, there's nowhere else you could do this. There's nothing else you can do. It's not a theory, it's based on evidence. And I photograph the evidence, show them. I've shown you in the past what I've researched, what I've unearthed. The fascinating one in my search for truth and answers, God, you know where I come from. I've done the research in Giza, which is one of the oldest platforms, and showed you the infrared imagery. It's technology. I'm using technology. And yeah, I get a lot of people beefing about it, thumbing it down. Very few comments. Yeah, they're not that fucking stupid. The clergy. That's what they are. A fucking clergy. And it's automated and put into a place to counteract anybody that comes forward with a bit of fucking truth. Anybody that's looking for answers. And more especially if people are basing their answers and their credibility on what they observe, what you can see. And when I go down to the beach, way down there, miles and miles and miles away down there, well, it's only fucking mile and a half actually, but exaggeration, but I go down there and like I said earlier, the fucking water does it for me every time. If you live on a globe, it would be curvature. Oh, I've had enough. Waking up. And keep the faith.